you're wondering why there's a huge lump in my bed, it's because somebody likes to lay under all the covers. Like, look at him. He's just like, yep, I'm chilling under every single sheet. Okay, I'm gonna tuck you back in, Skoda.
And I know it looks crazy, but he loves it, and he's not suffocating at all, so don't you worry. Hey friends, Katie, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be another jam-out video, which I'm super excited about doing today and stuff like that. And the lighting is a little bit weird. It wouldn't be a Katie video without weird lighting because it's later in the day. But anyways, so today's video is going to be another jam-out. These are all my January favorites. I mean, some of them are like favorite songs from like December, end of November, because that's when I started listening to Christmas music like a crazy girl. Some of them are older favorites, but they're still, I'm going to still call this my January favorites, but just know some of these songs are older and I added them to this playlist then, but I've pretty much been listening to all these throughout the month of January and stuff like that, so I'm super excited. Just gonna jam out the good old fashioned way, just not getting ready, not doing much. So I hope you enjoy this and let's just get right into it. So yeah, let's jam. I'm so excited, like yes, got a hair brush. First song is Happier and I'm gonna have Alexa play it for you. I'll probably just put the artist like at the bottom of the screen. Yes, I love that song. Honestly, the music video is so depressing, but I love that song. Okay, on to the next one. It's called I'm Fine, and I don't remember this one. Alexa can't apparently find that song, so we're gonna play it off my laptop. That song is quite interesting, and it's just like a dramatic song. I feel like we have one of those at least once a month or whenever I do these videos. We always have a dramatic song that we love. So next is Nothing Breaks Like a Heart. This is with Miley Cyrus and Mark Ronson. So yeah, another dramatic one. Okay, let's hope the next one is Happier. That one's another dramatic, slow song. Okay, let's hope the next one is better. I like that song, but like it's dramatic and I want happy, okay? I think I like the beat of these ones, this thing. Next one I believe is a lot better. This is Butterflies by Kacey Musgraves. Okay, that is also very slow, dramatic, but it's a good song. Next one is Burn This House Down. Next one is Tell Me It's Over, Avril Lavigne, and I'm bringing it back. Well, it's a new song, but like, she's bringing it back, you know what I mean? Okay, so the Backstreet Boys are bringing it back as well, and they are bringing back with Chances. Yes! Okay, so the next one is Fake Friends by Joel Edwards. That one too. Next one, James Arthur, Empty Space. Next one is Words. Yeah, vibe. I love it. next one is a good old country song, or Bring the Country Back. I mean, there was like one or two country songs, but this one is the hit. This is like where my heart's at. '90s country. Next one is Happy For You, which I believe is another country good old hit. I love that song. It's like a slower country song, but it's still a good old hit, of course. Next one is Call Me by Sarah Darling. Okay, so next one is a song I'm obsessed with. So obsessed with. Oh my god. Literally, my excitement goes through the roof when I hear this song. Found it through Alexa. So thank you, Alexa, for introducing me to this song. Because I love it. And I actually know all the words to this. Okay, and the final one is Girl by Maren Morris. As many of you know, I'm like, Maren Morris is like probably my favorite, or at least one of my favorite female country artists, and we love this song. Okay, so those are all my January favorite songs. A little bit of country, a little bit of dramaticness. We love all these songs, and I will link this playlist down below for you if you do want to check it out. I will be making more playlists, of course. Of course, I'm not like listening to music a ton. I do like listen to music still, but typically I will like play random playlists off Alexa, or I'll play like random playlists off Spotify, or I'll go back to an old playlist. It'd be fun, I think, to like go back to an old playlist and see what songs I was loving. So maybe I will do that. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below what your favorite songs are right now, because maybe they will become my new favorites. We will see about that. And yeah, please subscribe if you haven't already, because I post videos every single Monday and Friday. This might be a bonus upload. If not, happy Monday or Friday. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. And yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye.